What's happening to YouTube? I just got back in from seeing my son, spent the day with him. This is probably some bad lighting, I'm sorry. This is definitely gonna be a short video. Anyway, let me get settled. So, yeah, cut to my intro. Just got settled. It's hot. Had to take that jacket off. It's cold outside, man. It's supposed to snow tomorrow. I should have got my Tims today. But anyway, yo, I'm back with another unboxing. And this unboxing is very special. Y'all probably see by the title, the Jubilee. And if y'all don't know what Jubilee is, it's meaning anniversary, 25 years. Let's get right into it. I got the box. I got it today, so I want to do it tomorrow, but I got a lot of work to do, school and stuff like that. So I was like, yo, let me just knock it out tonight. I know it's the bad lighting right now, but let me just knock it out real fast. So I'm about to get the box. Here we go. Yo, one thing I hate, dislike, I'm not going to, hate is a strong word. One thing I dislike about Nike, I love Nike, by the way. Shout out to Nike. But I dislike when they keep the tape on. Yo, y'all don't have to keep the tape on. Someone can really nose my box. I'm like, oh, this is a release. I'm about to steal your box. But luckily, all my packages go right to security. When I come home or whatever, go pick it up. So, yeah, that's the whole box. By the way, y'all probably see so many videos. Y'all probably the release is probably crazy. Everybody probably got a pair. I feel like everyone got a pair. That went out for the let me fix my camera a little bit so y'all can see. So I feel like everyone got a pair. Shout out to everybody got a pair. But anyway, let's get right to the unboxing. Love this. I love the design. I finally got a different box. A lot of people complain on how it looks, but I'm happy that it's different, right? I don't want the usual. It's cool to get a retro box sometimes, but I would like a new box. I'll be seeing like when other releases, like exclusive releases of sneakers, right, come out, like the Unions, right? I love that box. I think it's a basketball with Jordan hand. I love that design. I wish, sometimes I just like the box. Anyway, let's just open it. And I believe how you open it is like this. Woo! Wow. Tough. Wow. Love the paper. Here we go. Wow, this is beautiful, yo. Definitely beautiful. Let me just take out both. Let me think how I opened it. Like this. Oh, smart. Your boy smart out here. Oh. Your boy smart out here. Alright. Matter of fact, I'll do it like this. Matter of fact, nah. I was gonna put the sneakers. Matter of fact, yeah. Let's put the sneakers on the box, man. This big first off, the first thing I wanted to just notice about this particular sneaker is the bottom. Like it's a Milky Way bottom. I love it. I want to lick it, but I'm not going to lick it to see if it does taste like milk. This is a beautiful sneaker, man. Like I said, the bottom, the 23. So y'all know y'all can see the 23. What else? It's a lot of noticeable stuff on here, right? Not a lot of hidden stuff. You could probably see everything on this particular sneaker. So I love this. It's like a silver played it. Like, this is dope. And for those that don't know, like, silver means anniversary, right? Silver means anniversary. Celebrating something. Same thing for Jubilee. Celebrating. So, yeah, and that's another thing y'all don't see is, y'all see Jordan name is Sketch right here. People hate it, people love it. I like it, it's different. And by the way, Tinker Hackenfeld, he designed the 11s, right? And just reading and more, looking up mad stuff, videos and stuff like that, and just finding out this was his first design, right? This was his first sketch when he did the 11s. And he tried them on other sneakers, but it didn't look right. But now I feel like he was like, yo, it's the anniversary, 25 years. Wow, 25 years, man. That's crazy. But he was like, yo, the 25th anniversary, I'm just going to be different. And that's what he did. I love it. All black and white. You can't beat that, yo. You could wear this with anything. You could kill him with anything. I love it. I really love it. And I'll be honest, I was one of those people when I seen the design last year when they was promoting it. I was like, nah, I'm not getting these. I just got the bread 11s. I got the Concourse a year ago. I was like, yo, I'm good with the 11s. But when these ones came out, I was like, yo, when I was seeing, like, not even the hype, but just seeing a lot of pictures and video, I'm like, yo, I guess it's a must cop. I guess I get these. So, yo, these are my last Jordans. I'm not copping no more Jordans. I know people say that all the time, but I'm serious, man. No more, man. These are different. These are dope. I love them. Yeah. Like, I love these 11s. For those that got 11, the big 11 fan. I'm not a big 11 fan. I'm more of a 12 guy, but the only 12 I like is the playoffs. So if you come out with the playoffs, okay, I come out of retirement if y'all come back with the playoffs, Jordan. Playoffs 12s, man. I need those. But anyway, like I said, man, this is going to be a short video. Hopefully y'all appreciate the video. I'm not going to try a try-on. I'm not going to do that. It's better than if I did a good review of them. I'm not going to do a try-on. Maybe y'all going to see them on my Instagram. If y'all follow my Instagram, it's Brandon_Darius. If y'all would like to follow my photography page, is BeFocus. But yeah, anyway, please subscribe, like, all that great stuff. Man, happy holidays. This is my third video, but like I said, I have something else in store for my, this don't count. This don't count at all for, I'm not going to put that in that lineup. So I just wanted to do it because I got these sneakers. So I just wanted to show them off. So peace, love, and happiness.